talk about insomnia. Oh boy. The song has been selected, everyone. Get hyped. The song is... Pretty excited about this. I don't know about plan A, that's gonna be a so Zeno chose plan A?
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Alright everyone. Phoenix is going first. The hype is real. Rock, paper, scissors decided that Phoenix is number one. And who's second? Okay. Trey and then Zeno. So basically what reverse what we have.
I'm not going to pass Shingo or...
Plan A, so it's kind of like pre-mode in. Yeah, cool. Yeah, that's cool. I don't know. I think DJ Phoenix can be Plan A. I think he can do it. Stack with two C's on that last dance from DJ Taka. Let's hear it.
Usually you play Primo twice. Like before.
Yeah.
Thank you. closer to the
main.
That's
a good warm-up. That's pretty good. Taka Taka.
Okay, so. Considering I did that, I think it's pretty good shape. But once again, hardest song in the game. I'm gonna see how it goes.
Yeah, man. All these players must be dealing with a little bit of the pain in their forearms. Yeah. All these tough tracks.
Alright, here we go.
I noticed JDR shaking the heck out of his hands.
Right?
And DJ Phoenix is doing the same thing, just shaking his hands out just to loosen up those muscles.
Thank you.
these gimmick songs are very hard to execute, especially at the arcade. Good job with that tough random, man. Very nice.
Well, Matt got really bad random. I know that Matt is out at this point. Just because even though he's really good, he's pulled up late. But depending on the random this guy gets, it could be the difference between 100 and 200 points. That's serious. It is a huge difference on their goals. And if Grey Ball's anything with half decent, then we should be something very impressive. But It's still for me anyone's games. I don't know how Zeno is on hard song. As per usual, his score is disgusting.
Wow, look at that score.
I'm in fact, I just want to check with Matt how it works out of me.
Right. So, I noticed that he entered adorable. I totally agree with you. These have been fantastic warm-up songs. I'm really impressed with how all the players have really done today. Very good.
Going into the finals, Cray has just played Anthem Landing. Decent score. I guess he's ready to get going with these really tough songs. We'll see how he handles them. Relative to Matt. Alright, so he's going for Plan A first. Okay, here we go. This, so we might see a triple A on plan A.
We
one to do though. I mean, 212 BPM 16s are not to be taken lightly. It is almost impossible to time the map. You've seen it. seriously just gotta scratch as hard as you can.
Hope the best. Just hope that it hits. technique. He's not changing the speed.
Yeah. He's so good at reading slowdowns. I'm absolutely amazed, actually.
That's very, very
good. I mean, if you can do it, that's really the way to play it. But the rolls are not that bad. You had to roll from like 3 or 4 then.
Yeah, it's not too bad. You need some floating man to get to what it's for.
He just said he was happy that he could play with us today, and he had a good time here. Overall, he enjoyed himself quite a bit. He's grateful for the opportunity to play.
Here we go.
The legend. Dude, this has been a really... I gotta hand it to DJ Darks. It's been very smooth. He put this together very nicely, I think. I'm very impressed with how everything's just falling right into place.
I'm really surprised as well just how well this has gone. I mean, I did not expect so many things to just work out. I mean, we've had a couple of hiccups, as you naturally do, but...
Not that many, dude.
Yeah, overall, it's just been really great. We've only had one screen drop. And everyone's just been, oh wow, he's going to warm up with that. I mean,
that's how I warm up.
As you do. Oh, look, he's got
I don't.
Record on
wow. Dude, look at that score. That's disgusting. Holy cow, dude.
I don't understand. How can you trip away fast to trip simple? It's not really big.
It's hacks, man. I don't know. Are they not using the regular
speed? He's not using floating. He's just using regular speed. It's still a triple A run. It's a bunch of disgusting mods.
That is disgusting.
All the players I've seen, Geno has one of the most interesting techniques. He can hit the most obscene hat. Look at that.
Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god.
I've never seen someone overhead jack like that. That would be insane.
That is insane. When the jacks are spread across 1 and 7, you gotta hit it with one hand.
And he slaps it with both hands. I do not know how
he did both hands.
He did both hands across 1 and 7.
Okay. That was my bad. I only saw one, but. Oh, detta! Sugge!
You did that.
Yeah. He wants to try it again.
Buddy card on this. Right, here we go. He's also got the perfect record for my age, so...
Wow. I can't believe he tripped that. That was insane.
And if we're lucky, if he's playing up to par, we might even see a triple A on this.
Yeah.
I'm
just saying it, it might happen.
The legend.
Yeah, absolutely. Actually, when we met Toshiya last week, he said that Zeno is someone who's really idolized.
Wow.
So even for top rankers, Zeno is an absolute legend. Like,
it's a huge compliment.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell him after it finished, because I don't think he knows just how idolized he is.
He's a very humble guy.
Yeah, absolutely. Honestly, if Zeno still played consistently, he would be a top regular for me. There's no reason for him not to be. Look at this.
Wow.
I've never seen anyone do this strike so well.
Close.
Honestly, because it's minus 83, I don't think so, because the ending's just too rough. But we will see a very high double A. Yeah.
He just glanced at his score and he had a sigh. Took his head slightly. What it'd be like to play at this kind of a level where you see a score such a difficult song like that. Shake your head at a triple A level. I think that's pretty amazing. He said that he would love to have shown us an even better play, but I assured him that it was really amazing.
Did he just overhand that?
gained a lot of points right at the end too. Look at this.
Yeah.
He was down minus 150. Now he's down minus 79.80 in that range. That's a pretty impressive gain for the end. I know that the end is easier in comparison, but pretty impressive. A man of few words. Nothing much. I just asked him how he felt about it, and he was like, nope. Like, well, I asked him about the random, and he said, it was bad.
Yeah. I mean, 2-4 is not bad, honestly. Yeah.
Well, he wasn't super happy with the middle, obviously.
Yeah.
He basically just wrote the middle off, you can see. Finding the timing window at the beginning.
Yeah. I'm amazed he doesn't use fast and slow like most of the other players do.
He's making up for it right now though.
Oh yeah. He is in triple A range right now. But I mean, it all comes down to the second gear.
Look at this roll. What do you think, man? It's not bad.
It's pretty ugly. Slowdowns amazingly. I've never seen anyone handle them live as well as ever does.
This part's looking pretty ugly. Six roll at that speed is very tough. He said it was the worst. Our English speaking gentlemen have just joined us again.
Oh. Hello. What?
Daniel is doing the final number crunches right now. It looks very close.
What they can do is, it's a shame that your man had to do this.
I know. If I got any of the random on the people, it would have been so much like closer.
Yeah, you got some pretty rough randoms on May and Inigo.
Yeah,
I mean, your luck was not the best today.
No, not at all.